Hello, and welcome to Countryside Network. I'm Melanie Teagarden, soap expert for Countryside, and this video will show you how to make and use soap batter as a frosting-like embellishment for your soaps. In researching for this video, I learned that there's a lot of disagreement over how to properly prepare soap for use as frosting. Some people use their standing or hand mixture to whip their hard oils before adding cold lye to the mixture. I found this to be unnecessary as long as you use a room temperature soaping method. For my soap frosting, I used a same standard soap recipe for regular soap and prepared the batter by the heat transfer method, using the heat of a lye solution to melt my hard oils before adding in my soft oils. The resulting mixture was right around 100 degrees Fahrenheit and worked perfectly well as frosting once it naturally reached the proper consistency. Now, for making soap frosting, I recommend some experience with regular frosting, both because it is helpful in recognizing when the soap is the proper consistency, and also because, well, when you're working with quickly, practice helps. Okay, let's get to the good stuff. Thanks for tuning in to Countryside Network.